Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be showing you what we've added to the van. We bought a train, it's an air horn, but people call it a train horn. We bought it off of Amazon for $21, and I wired it up to a switch right there so I can keep the factory horn. How I did it was I popped off this bottom piece, grounded one side of the wire, ran it through here, through there, to the door jam, up, under here, through there, all under here, and I ran the wire, there's a positive in the battery. As you can see, there's all the wiring underneath. Got your relay, your fuse, there's your compressor, and your two air horns. So I just wired that all up. Now I'm gonna let you guys listen to the comparison of the stock one and the trumpet and the instruments. Alright, so the first one will be the stock, the second one will be the